261 of Native sons of Ireland were awarded the Medal of Honor. That's over twice as many as number two. The Irish dominated the grounds at Valley Forge and Freedom's Foundation, so it's fitting the two Irish folks helped maintain those grounds. A Civil War general said that the North won the war only because they had more Irish than the South.
Start.
members who rescued over 1 million souls.
Oh my God.
I also would like to bring to your attention the fact that the Congress has now put forth finally a Congressional Gold Medal for the desktop troops in Vietnam. Amazing. No unit from Vietnam has received that award. No veteran has been more disrespected than the Vietnam veteran, and it's appropriate that they get this medal, and I hope that some of you will call your congressman. Son, what'd you do today? I said, Dad, I was up in my bedroom studying all day. Whack! What'd you do, son? Well, I went over to Billy's. What'd you do at Billy's? We watched movies, Dad. Whack! What kind of movies? We watched Bambi. Okay, Dad, we're watching more. And Dad looks at the son and says, well, when I was your age, never did anything like that. Whack! My wife is sitting there nodding her head, and she says, like father, like son. Whack! And my dedication is for this award is to the Irish voter. One pope said, all the evil in the world is due to Luke. Catholics. In my dedications, I'm not talking about the phony Catholics, the convert Catholics, the abortionists, the people who don't wear masks, who don't believe in the real presence. I'm talking about Catholics who are part of the mystical body of Christ. Sinners, certainly are sinners, but not a scandal to the church. In my lifetime, the Catholic voter had great influence in this country. Hollywood, or the politicians, or especially the education. No more. Too many of our Catholic brothers and sisters have joined what I call the axis of evil in this country. Some of them, anyhow, the courtrooms, the classrooms, the cloakrooms, and the newsrooms, which are having a devilish influence on our society. Where are the bishop shames? So if you don't believe that we're in the swirl around the brain, must be known. If I had to bet, I would say the America that we have known in its greatness is on its way out. But I pray I'm wrong. I firmly believe the Catholic vote, if we come together, that the Catholic vote can make a difference. And so that's my message. God bless the Irish Catholics. I don't believe anyone has done more for this country than they have. God bless you. Thank you.